How to set up payout account on Facebook page. So if you want to set up payout account on your Facebook page, then first you need to open up your Facebook application. Make sure that you have a stable internet connection. After that, go with the upper right, which has that three horizontal lines, and you need to go with pages section, tap on pages. Under pages, you need to just simply select a page and switch to a random page in which you would like to set up your payout account. Once you tap on the page, it will switch to your page. Now, once you're under your page, you need to go with the profile option, which will be on the top. From here, you can go with your profile, or you can also go with the upper right, which has that three horizontal lines, and then you can go with your profile. So once you're on your profile, now let me tell you one thing, that if you want to set up your payout account, it will only work if your account is monetized. So to monetize your account, you have to just post the videos regularly and you should get many views. Make sure that you've met the criteria of monetization. And after monetization, then you'll be able to set up your payout account. So once you get the monetization, make sure that you've monetized your account within 3 months of creating your page and you will get the option of payout account. You can add your payout account. That's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.